Replacing nutrient vat. Replacing nutrient vat. Replacing nutrient vat. Replacing nutrient vat. Replacing nutrient vat.
Weird.
Replacing nutrient vat.
There we go. worked much better. Okay, it was on level 2. Don't want to have to remember how to do that again, because that was stupid. Okay. And we're inside what looks like a stomach. And I can't run, because my feet are getting digested, I guess. This is weird. Oh, tentacles. Yep, it was this way. Okay, I'm good.
Entering zero gravity.
Is there a way to shut down power? Or some such? That's gross. Nope. Well, I knew that was gonna happen. And here we go.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, you didn't even jump through it. I would, but, you know, money and such. If you want me to play the Wolf Among Us, there's always the tip button. Totally kidding, you actually don't have the tip, but, yeah, I can't afford the Wolf Among Us right now. The holidays are a very expensive time of the year. Yep, the holidays are super. It was. Dang it, that might have been during my super busy time when I was doing a bunch of other stuff, like working 40 hours a week or more, and school. So I just didn't grab it, which is a shame, because I thought that that game looked actually okay.
Entering zero
gravity. Timing these jumps, because honestly this is getting a little dumb. Can you believe after having 5 videos in this where it's multiple hours of video, I've only gotten to halfway through the game? No, I can, the Twitch rule is, if it's part of gameplay, it's completely fine. So, that's why you can go, into the strip club in GTA, and I can ban it, as long as it's not, like, excessive. Trying to say with the GTA thing is you can't, like, go to the strip club and then stay in the strip club the entire time. Like, just that's it for your stream. Oh, yep, here, I got you. So cutscenes are fine, but wait, did I go too far? Nope. Okay, we're good. Yeah, cutscenes are fine, just only going somewhere for nudity and then staying there for nudity. Can't do that.
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch at atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And...
ow.
Well, I just saw my brother. On a security monitor.
Come on. Die. 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 Thank you. So... that would explain why I've been seeing... with that... like, I mean, as long as it's part of the game, and then it's completely fine. That's it. That's the only rule with Twitch. Part of the game. Yeah. Come on. Oh, nope. You know what? I'm just gonna wait. There we go. And I'm out. Dang it. I should not have waited.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, wait, I can just flip it off. Boy, is that helpful. That is a helpful thing.
Exiting zero gravity.
Back in the tentacle and just keep moving. Oh, nice. That's pretty cool. I'll probably get it later after the holidays are done. So it's like Once Upon a Time, but different. Well, not different. Do you know what I mean? So it's one. Okay. All right, cool. Cool. I always liked that show. That's not so bad. Nope, 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 nope. Now is not the time. Now is not the time for that to be going on. And I ran out of ammo. Okay, more of a murder mystery in that sense. Alright. Murder mysteries are always entertaining. Oh, please say I have ammo. Oh, thank God. All right. You know, the Force gun, that thing that I don't have, that I didn't buy. Okay. Like, how is it? Like, I was trying to hit reload, not any of those other things. Use. Okay, here we go. Okay, there's a scene where the Big Bad Wolf asks Beauty and then the Beast thinks Beauty is cheating on him with the Big Bad Wolf.
Where
oh, okay.
Help me.
And then does murder go down? Oh, wait, is it? Wait, it's that's a Telltale game, isn't it? Yeah, no, you're fine. If okay, see, if it's a Telltale game, I'll play it. It's... I'm a fan of Telltale. After I beat Dead Space, I'm playing The Walking Dead. Telltale games. Bolt semiconductor cell, yes. Force energy. Okay, shop. Okay, so I need 20. Wait, do I not already have the level 3 suit? I thought I did. Oh yeah, season 3 is coming out pretty soon. With The Walking Dead. Let's go ahead and... buy more of those. And more of those. And those. You never know with Telltale. They probably have something in the works. Nope, that was already... Money. Oh no, wait, that wasn't money. That was an audio log.
What I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for
that's
you.
That's weird.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
This is not going to go well. So RIP those guys.
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Oh yeah. Get in there and kill it. Okay. Okay. That's ahead. That.
Entering zero gravity.
Jesus Christ. That is creepy. Jump out of the way of that? Nope, okay. Jump. That right there would be something not very nice. Yeah, pretty much. It's like Dead Space's version of the crack. Now I understand why they gave me a medium health thing. This game is never nice enough to do that. Oh. got more of these. And I'm out of ammo for that. Dang it. Out of ammo for that, too. Now I gotta get up close and personal. Oh, Jesus. That is so nasty. I have literally no weapons. Nothing. Except for this. My arm is blown off. That's not a good sign. Hey, you know what I'm gonna do before I go in there again? Oh no, wait, did I have more ammo in my inventory? Because I swear to God, if I did. Yeah, no, this is not enough. Okay, mission. Poison Leviathan, kill the Leviathan. Yeah, we're going back out this way. I'm gonna go hit up that store. To the store, where I can buy and sell stuff. Inventory. Yup. And that medium health pack was there for a reason, too. And I was just like, nah, nothing. Okay, I feel like this is a fairly big boss fight, so I feel justified in dropping 20,000 credits on it. Nope, okay, you're not gonna let me in there? Here we go.
Zero gravity.
Lights on. I get that this thing is supposed to look creepy, but it's still too blurry on my screen in order to mean anything. I have to walk forward to trigger it? What's the deal here? Awake! The Kraken is here! The Kraken is missing a tentacle! Gotta get my exercise, guys. It's like a giant hamster wheel. Ow! Oh, geez, that was right on top of me. Inventory, health pad, yes. pal. I got one. Ow. Okay, hit me. I'm hitting B and it's doing nothing. Oh, nope, we're fine. We're fine. I think that time I died? Okay, that time I died. That time I died. The other times I didn't. That time I did. But it looked the exact same every time. Yep, yeah, although it would be easier if, you know, the game would tell you when you were dead versus not dead, instead of just giving you the exact same camera shot for each one. There should be a bench right in there. Open, 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 and here we go. Here we go. Time to upgrade. Go with rig. Now I have more health. Now I can hit up the store and buy the stuff I need. Nope, not what I meant to do. LS2 comes out actually pretty soon. I remember seeing the developer putting stuff out about it. No, I'll buy one of those. Okay. I don't know if there's actually a release date yet, though. This thing is so gross. Alright, solid text. Come on, give me that med pack. There we go. Come on, come out. Come out, come out, wherever you are. You up there now? You're back here. All right. There. Come on. Do the thing where you, like, come out. $0, huh? Nope, okay, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I have no health. Got me in the air. Come on. I not save after that? Because I swear, if I didn't save after that, I'm so mad at myself right now. Here we go. Is that popcorn? Oh, eggs. I think. Maybe eggs?
Entering zero gravity.
Well, then you could not live on the Ikagamura, Ishimura, whatever the ship was, because that looks like that's their main food source. Come on. Come on, come out. Come out wherever you are. I know where you are, but just... like, actually attack, so that way I can shoot you. Please. Nope. Please. Nope. There we go. Legend of Zelda watching here. Cannot believe that catch worked. Okay, where you at? Nope, didn't have that yet. Okay, next one. Nope, okay. Ow. We're fine, everything is fine. Everything is awesome. Get that guy. Come on, die. Oh, large med pack. Did I get it? Please tell me I got it. Inventory. Yes. I just used it. Come on. Okay, we're good. We're fine. Oh, Jesus. Health pack. Use. Ow. No more screwing around. Thank you. dead. I think it's dead.
Isaac! You did it! Hammond, do you read?
Time to run my hamster
Oxygen
wheel.
Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got
on
a plan
my hamster
to get off
wheel.
The ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Exiting zero gravity.
Ooh, the lights are back. Please be a save point somewhere. Oh, it's right there. Whoops. Boy, was that dumb. Okay, zoom out. Ugh, it's all the way down there. That's so far. Also, once I finish this chapter specifically, I think I'm going to be done. Just because I'm going to be doing a long stream tomorrow. Over this way. Oh, thank God. Wait, was that the end of the chapter? Was that really actually the end of the chapter? Oh. I thought it was gonna make me actually go all the way down there. Yes, I will save my progress. Okay, and it actually has been like an hour or so because this stream counter isn't right because there was still the, in the last stream before I stopped it and restarted it. Okay.
This may
with
be our
that,
last chance of getting out of here alive.
I'm gonna go. Bye now. There's an asteroid.